Hi, I'm Cache, and I want to give you a look inside Simply Good and Beautiful Math 2. Simply Good and Beautiful Math courses help create a strong math foundation with engaging, easy-to-teach, meaningful lessons. Simply Good and Beautiful Math 2 has two components, the math box and the math course book. First, let's check out the math box. This sturdy box is designed with a folding magnetic lid and three compartments for easily storing all the manipulatives. It contains a clock with movable arms, coin replicas, paper currency replicas, a plastic 10-sided dice, two wooden fraction dice, aircraft manipulatives, and square manipulatives with stars on one side and numbers on the other. Now let's move on to the course book. This full-color course book features a lay-flat binding. The 120 lessons are divided into four units. Each unit has an overview page that shows the concepts taught, any extra supplies needed, and teacher tips. Lessons are designed to take 20 to 25 minutes, with the parent-guided portion taking just 10 minutes. So let's look at how the lessons work. Here's lesson 65. As you can see, the lesson starts with a quick review. Next is the lesson itself, which is parent-led. In this lesson, students learn to add and subtract 10, and then move on to adding and subtracting 100. This lesson ends with a hands-on game, who has the larger number? Every lesson also has an independent review section where students practice previously learned concepts. Students can do this section before or after the lesson, which can be helpful if you are teaching multiple children. Throughout the course, there are a variety of activities that keep students engaged using kinesthetic, auditory, and visual learning. One activity pilot families loved is star logic. Students use logic to organize the star squares according to the clues given. Additionally, students learn how to solve story problems, use graphs, work with fractions, solve riddles, and more. At the end of each unit is a unit assessment. These assessments help you see what your child has learned, and they give additional practice for concepts not yet mastered. Our goal for this course is to make math fun, meaningful, and easy to teach while also being academically strong. And remember, you can download the course books for Simply Good and Beautiful Math levels K through 8 completely free. We hope that Simply Good and Beautiful Math will help make your homeschool a powerful, positive, and easy experience.